So sugar content is present in blood, generally that 50 mg to that 100 mg. Okay, 50 mg to that 100 mg in the blood. So after that, for example, hormones are present in that nanograms per liter or moles. Okay, so these are that concentration. After that, so it means these metabolites move through that metabolic reaction. So they are that, okay, they do not the steady state. Okay, they are the steady. So generally, according to that physics and chemistry, according to physics and chemistry, okay, any reactions move to that equilibrium, okay, they do not perform work. Any reaction move to steady state means they go to that equilibrium. So they do not perform that work. Okay. So it means living organisms, metabolic reactions are, okay, they do not reach to that equilibrium. Okay. If equilibrium means this living organism functions are stopped. That's why. So in all metabolic reactions are all reactions are steady state non-equilibrium to do work or to perform work. So that is known as that living state. That is known as that living state. Okay, it means metabolism living state both are synonyms. So we cannot separate that metabolism and living state, both are synonyms. Okay, so by input of energy to living state, by metabolism for continuous process, for continuous, that is known as the living state. Living state and metabolism, so both are, okay, so synonyms. So physics and chemistry, any reaction move to the steady state, they go to the equilibrium, they do not perform work. Okay, that's, but living metabolic reactions are not, okay, reached to equilibrium. So that's why their all metabolic reactions are steady state, non-equilibrium to perform work. So that is known as that living state. Metabolism and living state both are synonyms. By input to that living organism or living state, okay, so by metabolism for that continuity process of that for functions of living organisms. Okay. So that is that dynamic state of body constituents. After that, metabolic basis of life. After that, okay, so living state.